Outlast 2. Blake Linger, come on, working with your wife and me to investigate journalists. Investigative journalists who want to take risks and even look at the size of the invention. You're following a trail of clues that start with the seemingly possible murder of a pregnant woman known as Jane Doe. The investigation has led you miles into the Arizona desert, to the darkness so deep that no one can shed light on it. Corruption so profound that going mad may be the only sane thing to do. Parece bem.
Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
The fuck?
Did you see that?
We lost the engine! Fuck!
Oh boy.
Man!
Hello? I'm lost and hurt. Jesus! Lynn! No!
What's up? Fuck! Bata a porta, pelo menos. Oh. Okay, not the creepy at all. To open window.
Fuck.
Strong, brother. O vídeo por aqui para não ficar muito grande.
Goodbye.